And I just arrived at the Chamberlain Hotel in West Hollywood, Los Angeles. Let's check out our room. And our suite is double-decker. And we have Jonathan, who's just arrived in California.
My complimentary edition of Angelino Magazine.
Ooh!
And I'm really excited to play chess on this coffee table later.
Exactly. Look how the design of the interior of our living space is beautiful. And you can see over here we also have a fireplace and a television, as well as a little space to do some work. What do we have over here by the door, sir?
Well, we have a seat, which is always important. And then, but most importantly, we have a beautiful little balcony. Come outside.
Let's check it out. It was raining earlier this morning, and it looks like this is where folks in the morning have their breakfast. But it is currently sunny, and let's do the final part of our tour, Johnny.
Well, the most important part of any hotel room, as we know, is the bed.
Exactly, that's where.
So let's go take a look. Oh, look at this. Is this a queen or is this a king? I can't tell.
It looks like a queenie.
So much bigger than my double at home.
And then into the bathroom.
This gorgeous little bathroom we have here. Double sink, so Andrew
black and white floors.
Andrew and I won't fight in the morning to get ready.
We shan't. And then if you come through here, there's a toilet. And then there's, look at this.
Oh, look, they've already put the bath mat down for us. How luxurious.
Exactly.
Oh, look, you could fit at least two people inside this shower.
Let's try and see if we can.
Let's see. Oh, my God, we can.
Just think of the shower together.
We're in the shower together. First time for everything, isn't it, Andrew?
We are going to be in Los Angeles for 4 days. Jonathan and I are doing research for a story I'm writing for Metro Newspaper on how to enjoy Los Angeles without ever renting a car. We just got here, we're hungry, we're gonna go up to the rooftop pool, and we're gonna have a margarita and a mojito. Over and out from the Chamberlain Hotel in West Hollywood.
Bye.